Everyone, it is GamerLord as always, and I'm bringing you an SA-80 review. So I'm here playing with this crap gun, but I'll just tell you something about it meanwhile. The SA-80 Small Arms for the 1980s is a British family of 5.56mm small arms. It is a selective fire gas-operated assault rifle. Emblems of its design, in particular the ballpark configuration, come from the earlier EM2 rifle. The first prototypes were trialled in 1976 and production ended in 1994. It is due to remain in service until 2025. Also, this is the most expensive battle weapon you could ever get currently. Okay, so as you can see, I'm just squeezing off some rounds here, and the bullet spread is actually pretty big, so the accuracy is absolute shit. Yeah, so, but close by, it's pretty good. Almost all land in one spot. Around 5 meters away, it's pretty good too. That's not too bad. But when I go to the back of this tank, around 50 meters, I'd say, the bullet spread is pretty big. If you chose, I don't know, the M16, it would be much better. Even though this is a much higher tier weapon, it would be much better. Now, 50 meters away kinda, this is just terrible. I mean, what the hell? The bullet spread is like 5 meters away from each other, so the accuracy is shit. So, now you know that. The only real cool thing I like about this gun is the nice scope, and doesn't have much recoil, but the accuracy is crap, the fire rate is a bit bad, and the damage is alright. So I don't suggest you get this gun, but otherwise just, you know, get it if you want and you can try it out yourself. So yeah, so I'll just play a few rounds, Kiev and Red Dawn. Most of the time I die because this gun is absolute shit, I think I already said that, and yeah, so enjoy, thank you very much, and have a nice day. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. The SA-80 is a complete shit, so we can all agree to that. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Click on any of these two videos above to watch them. Thank you. Subscribe, like, share. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.